But also about death, we look at death from a selfish side. Like, you know, that guy died. Oh, it's so sad. Why is it sad? He's away from all of this bad stuff that's here on Earth. At the worst, he's just somewhere quiet, no nothing. At best, he's an angel. Or he's a spirit somewhere, you know. What is so bad about that?
Rest in peace to Tupac Amaru Shakur. A wonder if heaven got a ghetto. Since I smiled and I can't believe how rough life has been for my family. But I know I'ma make it so they can eat. I just want my fans to come and pray for me. But hopefully God listens to the words I spit. He's kicking all the poor to the curb and shit. Mama telling me that life is gonna work out the way the system is. I can't find work now. It's hard enough to get a job, let alone live. When all the money fails, faith is what I give to the poor, to the lonely homies out there. They're struggling and hustling on the welfare. They're telling me that I have a special talent. I wanna help the world, I don't wanna be the baddest. I wanna show love to the ones who need it most, to the ones in the world feeling like a ghost. If no one ever cared, remember that I do. If there ain't no one around, I'll be there for you. There's a promise Cashanova's willing to keep. Listening to them spill feelings to me, knowing that they need help from my brother. All this shit in life make me wonder.
I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
This life I lead is recipe for disaster. The only way to get away is being plastered, drunk as fuck, and buzzing from the hatred. The love in the world should be cherished cause it's sacred, but no one understands or even tries to. I wish there was a ghetto up in heaven I could fly to. I just wanna know why nobody cares. The hate and paranoia got us all scared. We wondering why we all hate each other. I don't wanna be a stranger, homie be my brother. Maybe we can change the world piece by piece and try to make this planet the place to be. Facing me and telling me that I'm wrong, just another hypocrite rapper on the song. All along I felt a lot of neglect. No one wants the truth from a white reject. Although this life is hard, I'm scarred and still here. I pray to God and hope that he hears the tears. Facing fears all the time with every rhyme. If heaven got a ghetto, I hope that is my time. And if it ain't, then stop stressing, cause Pac is waiting for me up in heaven.
I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. 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 And I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
There's a lot of shit in store for this life we lead. We'll never know what the truth really is, what these people are doing out here. It's a big fucking nightmare. We gotta change this shit. Rest in peace again to Tupac Amaru Shakur.
I wonder if heaven got a ghetto. I wonder if heaven got a ghetto.
Coming to grips with my past, it was hard. I don't feel like what I did was so evil. I just feel like the way I was living and my mentality was a part of my progression to be a man. But you grow, we all grow, we're made to grow. You either evolve or you disappear. I don't want to be forgotten. I'll always be a troublemaker to some people. But I still get love from my community.
I got love for my brother, but we can never go nowhere unless we share with each other. We gotta start making changes. Learn to see me as a brother instead of two distant strangers.
I owe him everything. That's what I owe everything, to the hood. I got love there. I got love from thugs and the street dudes. And that kind of focuses me back on what I should be doing. Lay out the real map on the world and how it is. The message is young black males could do anything if you just give us a shot. Stop trying to beat us down. And to my homeboy, we need to be in control of ourselves. I'm not saying I'm going to change the world, but I guarantee that I will spark the brain that will change the world. So keep your head up. Do what you got to do. And then inside of you, I'll be reborn.